Well, game number 986 is none other than Cy Battler, released from Jellicoe back in 1993. Great vertical shmup. Highly sought after on the collector scene. There's that gauge at the bottom. If you just hold the shot down, it drains the gauge. If you have your gauge built up, it gives you a wider, stronger shot. It's funny, I remember seeing this game years ago. It was like $300-$400 for the board. Now this board's pushing up $1,100, $1,200. It's a cool mechanic where you're shifting, you can shoot left and right. Shooting all eight directions. It's almost reminiscent of Forgotten Worlds, but vertical. And without the rotating controller, the spinner. That sword attack, pretty strong. At that first boss. Got him. This is a cool stage. Huge ship that you're trying to take down. A big carrier dispensing robots and has those turrets. You can pivot and shoot direct at it. 133,630. Pretty good. Got him.